Welcome to Teresa Kariuki. Please subscribe down below and comment, and God will bless you. Today we are going to study about what is something someone does that automatically give away their insecurity. What is something someone does that automatically give away their insecurity? Number one, constantly adjusting clothing. Constantly adjusting clothing. Number two, hunched over posture, closed head, tucked chin, trying to appear small. Hushed over posture, closed head tucked, chin trying to appear small. Number three, avoid eye contact, avoiding eye contact. Number four, narrow biting. Number five, asking the same question over and over again as if expecting a different answer. Asking the same question over and over again as if expecting a different posture. Number six, constantly apologizing. Number seven, gossiping negatively about other people, putting down someone else to look good. Gossiping negatively about other people, putting down someone else to look good. Number eight, fishing for compliment but rejecting or downplaying praise. Fishing for compliment but rejecting or downplaying praise. Number nine, editing every sentence as if it were a question with an upward inflection sound, guessing self. Adding every sentence as if it were a question with the upward inflection, second guessing self. Number 10, overcompensating, stroke blagging, overusing the personal pronouns I, me, my. Overcompensating, blagging, overusing the personal pronouns I, me, my. Number 11, lashing out at any hint of criticism. Lashing out at any hint of criticism. Number 12, the last one, people praising to the point where their opinion is always that of the last person they spoken with. People praising to the point where their opinion is always that of the last person they spoken with. Welcome to Teresa Kariuki. We have talked about what is something someone does that automatically give away their insecurity. What is something someone does that automatically give away their insecurity? Please subscribe on my channel at the iBot Runner Road. Hit the subscription button in the red icon down there at the iBot Runner Road. Bye.